Union Home Minister Amit Shah, who arrived at Imphal to take stock of the situation in Striped-on Manipur, held a closed-door meeting with cabinet ministers, MLAs and other government officials, including Security Advisor Kuldeep Singh, and adopted the meeting adopted as many as 5 resolutions, and one of the priority resolution was to restore normalcy and bring peace to the state of Manipur at the earliest. And also, a resolution was taken to take necessary action to improve the law and order situation. In fact, the government spokesperson and Education Minister Thaunaujam Basanta Kumar has told Northeast Live that the Union Home Minister Amit Shah will be visiting Churasanpur tomorrow. Before that, prior to his visit to Churasanpur tomorrow, that is on 30th May, he will be meeting the Imams of Manipur at Raj Bhavan in Imphal. With camera person Roshan, this is Donald Sarim reporting for Northeast Live from Imphal.